Julian Grey, an up-and-coming actor, has more than 5 years on the job under his belt, which has gotten him quite a few jobs. While several acting experiences has made him pretty knowledgeable on set etiquette, he hasn't always known how a set works.
I got my first job when I was 10 years old. It was for a television show called Wayward Pines. Since it was my first acting job, you know, I didn't realize that action meant I should start moving. So they had to yell out, "Action, Julian!"
Since Julian has gotten several acting jobs in different locations, he has been able to experience different regions across the world and has naturally liked some more than others.
The most enjoyable job I've had so far is probably downhill. The actors, Julia Louis-Dreyfus and Will Ferrell, are amazing to work with. They're super fun. The improv is amazing. And the location, we were in the Austrian Alps and skiing during the winter. I love skiing. I've been skiing since I was 4, so it was like the dream job. You know, I thought they weren't going to let me ski because it's a liability and it's dangerous, but every day off, they would hire an Austrian instructor for me, and the entire day we'd ski. Every day off.
While having these experiences with acting can definitely be a blast for Julian, not everything is fun and games.
I'd say the most challenging part of acting for me is probably table reads, because it's really nerve-wracking, because that's where they decide they want to recast. Everybody's eyes are on you and you don't want to miss anywhere in the script.
At the moment, acting is Julian's main focus, but later down the road, you may see a change.
I think it'd be really cool to experiment with being a producer. You know, I think it'd be really cool to be more involved with the production, you know, the creation and how it goes through, having say and stuff. I think it'd be really cool, and it's certainly something I want to do in the future.